Good afternoon. Before commencing my brief presentation, I would like to express my sincere thanks and deep gratitude to the Silent Youth Finance International for giving their time, energy, and creativity for making this program successful. As we all know, financial inclusion is a key driver for inclusive social and economic growth. While all population of the society is given equal opportunities to participate and enjoy benefits from the growth process. Realizing this, Bangladesh Bank, that is the Central Bank of Bangladesh, has initiated several innovative financial inclusion initiatives. The major initiatives include TACA 5 billion refinance line against loans to landed sharecroppers. More than 9.5 million farmers' bank accounts have already been opened and are being used for government subsidy transfers. Bangladesh Bank has issued a circular on November 2010 and advised commercial banks to introduce school banking. That's what we are coming to know. School banking service, considering school banking as a tool of implementation of the vision of financial inclusion in our country. Among 47 scheduled banks, 35 banks have already introduced this type of school banking services, and they have opened almost 19,000 accounts, and TACA 230 million has been deposited into this account. You must know that $1 is equal to 80 TACA. Recently, Bangladesh Bank, that is the Central Bank of Bangladesh, has established a specific department for financial inclusion initiatives. This department, that is the newly established department, financial inclusion department, is now preparing policy guidelines for introducing various schemes focusing on child and youth finance, and not only child and youth finance, but also to women, rural and urban people, and senior citizens. BB, that is the Bangladesh Bank, has been asking banks and financial institutions to enhance specific commitments to financial inclusion as a CSR obligation. This is an extra effort. Bangladesh Bank also planning to introduce financial education programs, in this case, we have not so enough experiences. You know, financial education positively and significantly increases financial literacy. So we are planning to do this. And our government is very much committed to do this function. One thing I should mention that in our country, the government and also the Bangladesh Bank has initiated and advise the banking community to extending their CSR activities. Banks and financial institutions have come forward with mass enthusiasm in expanding their CSR activities, evidencing steady growth in their CSR expenditure. In 2010, CSR activities of banks of TACA education purpose in 95 billion in 2009, and it rose to 100 million in 2010 and 550 million in 2011. Estimate for education of children living in remote and underdeveloped areas comprises significant share of CSR expenditure on education, and some banks are also supporting non-formal schools for children of underprivileged poor. Very soon, Bangladesh Bank is going to start a financial literacy program aiming at enhancing financial knowledge of different target groups. This promotion campaign for financial literacy will be done through website, news and multimedia, as Sajid Bhai has said, and roadshows and so on. Now the national platform. We are planning to create a national platform for financial inclusion initiative to make a collective, a stronger effort to bring the excluded population into the formal financial system. You know the central bank, I am coming from central bank, and central bank should pay keen interest in this, and we have also, I have already mentioned, the banks are planning to expenditure targets for expenditure in CSR expenditure. not the main issue. I think countries in Asia, their common platform, they should form a committee, that's a national committee for the country and the regional committee for the Asian group. And last of all, you know, Bangladesh is the harbinger for microgrid. Finally, we have professor, Nobel laureate, Dr. Yunus, and we are planning in Bangladesh the financial inclusion of the poorest, particularly the access to small size credit for income generating self-employment activities in is one of the way to be a role model. We think we will be success in near future. Thank you. Thank you very much.